everyone. Welcome to Talent Battle. As we know, during this pandemic of COVID-19, almost all of us are stuck at home. This makes us at Talent Battle believe that it is a wonderful opportunity wherein we can encourage all our students to improve their communication skills as well as earn during this process. Today, we launch our new internship program for the Digital Campus Managers. If you're looking for a work from home opportunity or a work from college opportunity, a way to improve the way you present yourself and improve your communication skills, and also while doing all this, earn rewards up to a whooping amount of 15,000 and at the same time showcase your leadership skills, Talent Battle has got a super exciting opportunity for you all. Now, before starting with the actual roles, responsibilities, rewards, and incentives for the interns, I will first tell you all about our products and services. Talent Battle is a one-stop placement preparation platform for the company placements. We also provide excellent courses for all the points required for placement preparation. We provide various test packs for different companies that come for on-campus and off-campus recruitment events. Our test packs include general aptitude trainings as well as various technical courses for companies like TCS, Infosys, Wipro, and many others. Students can also attend various live trainings available on our platform. We recently conducted almost 3 batches of online aptitude training wherein we taught basic aptitude tricks to more than 1,500 students all around the country. We also provide live trainings for different companies as and when they announce their drives. We also provide live trainings for technical courses such as C, CPP, Java, data structures, and many more. Students can also appear for mock interviews and technical interviews that are taken by the industry experts on our platform. Now, we know resume is the most important document when you appear for a campus drive. We provide various resume preparation services where the students can know how an impressive resume has to be designed. Apart from all this, we also have ultimate placement packages where we provide all these services combined in a single course containing aptitude, technical trainings, as well as resume preparation services. We also conduct national level contests where the students from all over India take part and test their skills. So basically, these are the services we provide to the students. Now, coming back to our internship program, following would be the roles and responsibilities of the Digital Campus Manager. Promoting the products and services provided by Talent Battle in your college campus by taking necessary approvals from the college authorities. Here, you will be promoting our services and products to your college friends and your colleagues. Using social media platforms like WhatsApp, Instagram, LinkedIn, and Facebook to market the purely online products and services that we provide. Also, you can make use of these platforms to share our placement updates and market our new products. Clarifying the doubts of the students in your college who want to buy our products. Of course, we will be sharing all the details with you before giving you this task. Encourage the students to try our free and paid courses. We will be giving you a referral code through which you can ask your fellow learners to try our products for free as well as try some of our paid products and courses. Stick the Talent Battle flyers and posters on our college notice board which we will be providing to you. So overall, we can say that this is a marketing or a campaigning internship which will help you build your leadership skills. Now, the next very important thing to be discussed is what you will be gaining from this program, that is the rewards and the incentives. Now, your rewards will be directly proportional to the amount of points you will earn by completing the task given by us. We will be assigning different and interesting tasks to you, and then according to your performance, we will be giving you points for each task. Once you are selected as a Digital Campus Manager, you will be given a referral code. After that, you will be getting 10% for every purchase done on our website by using that particular code. Like if someone used your referral code to buy a course of maybe worth rupees 2000, then from that you can earn 200 rupees. Now, you might have a doubt that why would someone use your code instead of directly going to the website and purchasing the course? So, the plan will be like, the student using your referral code will get a 10% discount. So, a course worth rupees 2000 will be available for the student at just rupees 1800. Similarly, the more you work, the more you earn, and at the same time, the more you benefit others. Again, there is no limitation for using this code. You can share it with maximum amount of people and ask them to avail our services at a discounted rate. Now, once someone uses your referral code, you will get an SMS and a mail from our side confirming the purchase. More details we will be sharing with you once you get selected. Now, what are the extra rewards? As mentioned earlier, we will be having a point structure for you. So, the internship completion certificate will be provided once you gain 3000 points during the course of the internship program. Also, special gifts and incentives will be provided to the top performers during this course of the internship program. Now, let's talk about what you will learn from this particular program. Now, let's talk about what are the learning opportunities present in here for you. Interacting with the students on campus to try our products. This program will make you interact with hundreds of people and will give you a confidence of public speaking and to communicate your thoughts. If you keep an active participation in our tasks and activities, we will make sure that you transform yourself into a better person at the end of this program. Represent your college at national level, which will help you develop your leadership skills. Whenever you go for an interview, leadership skills is always a plus point. Interacting with different digital campus managers and our experts during the meetings and learn new things and interact with new people. This Earn and Learn internship will be a 6-month program starting from 1st August 2020 to 31st January 2021. So this is a pretty long period and you can learn a lot of new things from us. Now let's take a look at our selection procedure, that is how and when you will be selected and notified about it. You will have to fill up the Google application form that is provided in the description of this video. Based on the details given by you in that form, you will be selected. Now let's talk about the eligibility. Engineering students from all the years and branches can apply. This program will benefit you as you will be earning an internship certificate just by working from your home or college. Also, non-engineering students who are willing to join this program can definitely apply to improve your communication as well as leadership skills. Students having good communication skills and an enthusiasm to work hard are always welcomed at Talent Battle. Students with co-curricular and extracurricular profiles will be given preference. So please mention all your skills in the form given below. The deadline for the application for this internship program is 30th July. But I would recommend you that if you're really interested for this program, please apply immediately so that you can grab this wonderful opportunity without fail. Now again, if you have any doubts about this program, you can contact us on contact@talentbattle.in or also message us on our WhatsApp number given below. So if you're really interested, please don't wait and apply immediately. We are more than happy to work with you. Thank you.